Good morning, Arizona. Get creative this summer at Pinspiration. We've got all the new crafts for the season, plus a special fundraiser that benefits a good cause. So Tess is live with the latest from Pinspiration. Good morning.
Good morning. All right, we've been busy already crafting, and that's what it's all about when you're here at Pinspiration. Really, sky's the limit when it comes to your creativity. It's perfect for summer camp. Kids are already starting to say, I'm bored. What are we doing next, Mom? Brooke Rowe, the owner of Pinspiration, knows that you've got a couple of kiddos. By July, they're like, what are we doing now?
Absolutely. We can help you out. We've got summer camp for the rest of the summer.
That is awesome. So it starts with, really, you guys have a theme for each week, right?
We do. This week happens to be boho theme. So these girls are busy making cool boho elephant banks, and they've been doing all kinds of fun crafts. Earlier this week, we did an elephant string art. We are going to make a very cool shabby chic inspired dream catcher. They're doing little teepee tribes, picture frames, you name it. It's going to be a very busy week.
I love their elephants.
Aren't they cute?
You know what's great when you come here? You guys literally said, here are some of the projects. What do you guys want to make? And the kids can decide, which is always great because everyone has different interests.
They do. And they were all into the elephant this morning, which never happens, but it's great. And then they're going to go through the elephant, move on to the next thing. We keep them very busy. They leave with bags that are stuffed full of goodies.
So it works by, again, every day. You can come for a day. You can come for the whole week. And then next week, you guys are doing it's sort of like a royalty, prince and princesses, right?
Prince and princess theme, that's right. And they have all kinds of different options. Next week, they're going to be doing watercolor, painting canvases, making a big jewelry display board. Just all kinds of princess and prince inspired crafts.
What is the age, ideal age? Like you probably can't bring them too young, but
right.
What's the age?
We recommend 5 to about 12 years old.
Okay. And yep. Parents can leave them for camp?
That's the best thing. It's 9:30 to 12. You drop them off. You can go run your errands. We keep them busy in the AC.
Run your errands. That's like time for a massage and to take a break and just go to Starbucks or go get a cup of coffee with some friends, right?
That's even better. Yeah. Absolutely.
As we continue to make this, we want to let everybody know a great fundraiser. You guys are always great with teaming up with different organizations. I know Erin's been working really hard on this one.
Yeah, Erin is fabulous. She has worked with the Epilepsy Foundation for a long time, and she has organized an event called Lemonade for Libby, and we are having a fundraiser. This will be August 15th, and they're going to offer up to the general public to come in and purchase tickets online for our event, and they can make a lemon string art or any kind of string art. We have all sorts of different designs. And then $10 of each ticket price is going directly back to the Epilepsy Foundation.
We're really excited. When is that event? Do you have to make a reservation?
You do. You need to buy a ticket online. The event is August 15th at 6:30. And it also includes lemonade, of course, and a sweet treat, and lots of time to talk about, a very important cause.
Very good. All right. So there you go, guys. Lots of great ideas here at Pinspiration, whether it's the do-it-yourself makers camp or Lemonade for Libby. It's all happening here. And this is what I've made. I just got to glue it all together.
A
little picture. I can put it there. I'm all set. What do you guys think about my craft?
Beautiful,
good
Tess.
Good stuff. Go right on your desk.
Love it.
Bring one home for Javier. Very well done.
I'll make his pink.
Try it with Tess.
Love
Inspiration.
It.
Inspiration. Talking about